To spread awareness of the power of live video, Idea 4G needed a concept that had never been done before in the digital mobile ad space. The biggest challenge was educating the audience to use live video as a great tool to force wrongdoers into changing their behavior, which was not possible through the regular media channels. We created a voice-enabled video chatbot that allowed the users to talk to the face of the campaign.
Hi guys, I'm Mallika Dua, and today I'm about to fulfill your lifelong dream of interviewing me.
The user could ask Mallika anything about the power of live video or general questions that a fan would ask a celeb by simply tapping on the mic icon. The experience was designed to be seamless and resemble a live video call, with the user's own face also seen on the screen. Trending questions were prompted at the bottom of the screen, which the user could scroll through and ask. This innovation uses artificial intelligence, which listens to user questions to identify the language and combines machine learning technology to accurately assign a relevant answer.
Kills me, are you going to ask or no?
How would you change people's behavior?
By holding them accountable for their actions. And this works both ways. So, अगर किसी ने आप पे इल्ज़ाम लगाया है तो आपके पास भी प्रूफ होगा कि आपने ये नहीं किया और दूसरे इंसान के पास भी लाइव वीडियो में प्रूफ होगा कि इसने ये किया है या नहीं किया है. So it's pretty mutual.
A closing screen allowed the users to get idea by clicking on the CTA and visiting the website. Reaching over 7.2 million users, the campaign saw a click-through rate of 2.2%, which is over 10 times the interest compared to the 0.2% industry average for mobile banners. The campaign saw an average time spent of over 22 seconds, with some users spending more than 10 minutes engaging with the creative. A complex idea simplified into a seamless experience.